served in this fabulous ministry over the years of this church existence. Some have gone on more recently than others. Yet as a ministry and as a church family, we remember them all. So we take a moment for a brief prayer of thanksgiving for their lives, for their commitment to service, and for their being a part of this great ministry. Let us pray. Wonderful, mighty, everlasting, loving, compassionate, gracious, merciful God, we can only say thank you, for you guided history and those who played a role in the service of ministry in this church as ushers. We thank you for all their lives, their commitments, their Sunday standing weekly, inviting and helping to escort people into the house of the Lord. We thank you for their doorkeeping experience, their smiles, their joy, and their love. And we say, as they have gone now to be with thee, we thank you for their lives and their commitments to this fellowship and to their service of you. Now may we just bless them in prayer and thank you for all you have done in their lives when they lived amongst us. Now be with these ushers.
Yes, sir.
Give them the strength in their back. Give them the sacred resolve to continue to do as others has already done. And serving you, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.